Nominee number two.
Because that is a true freak.
Won the vote, yeah. Willing to trade for supplies.
For ripe supplies.
For ripe.
All you have to do is poop.
At this point, Greg is willing to trade.
Yeah, something
let him
else.
Joe.
I know. Pretty soon, I'm going to have to poop in front of somebody just to get TP'd.
Yeah, you're in that situation, Greg.
I am. We went to another, I think, what, four or five stores yesterday. Nothing.
Really?
No TP anywhere. So yeah, it's no sense.
You got the socks?
I mentioned yesterday on my way in, I stop at 7-Eleven in the morning.
Yeah.
Get my supplies so they're ripe.
Your ripe tea.
Get my tea and
Greg,
you know,
I may have
bananas and things like that.
I may have an extra roll for a trade.
And you know, Greg texted me last night. He goes, "When you stop for tea in the morning, if you see some TP, would you be a peach and get it?" Sure.
Getting.
You know, if it's still there, which it wasn't when I got there. Yeah. They did have paper towels. They actually had a pretty good supply of paper towels. Like the paper
it's
products in general have just been gone, but says it's probably gone, but fingers crossed and butt cheeks crossed.
Yeah. Wow. I was crossing my butt cheeks.
Yeah. That dire like, need. Yeah.
Greg, again, just in anybody out there, if for whatever reason you
if
run out of toilet paper,
worse
comes to worse, just hop in the shower or just rinse your butt in the sink.
So direct.
Hang your butt over
the direct from pooping to shower.
Yeah. You can use your sink and wash your ass out.
You know,
hookers do it all the
kitchen
time.
Kitchen sink. So, first off, no.
No.
Direct from
no?
pooping
hookers
to shower.
Hookers don't poop in the sink.
No, they don't poop in the sink, but they can rinse their butt off.
You're still pooping in the toilet.
Hookers don't rinse their butt off. They might wipe the front, but they're not getting feces
What does it
out.
Matter?
Yeah, hookers
and
don't
Greg,
wipe?
You
That's
have
gross.
A pool.
Just hang your ass.
In it.
Right.
My point is just hang your ass over the sink.
I'd like
and
to see anyone in this room
and...
try that.
What?
Oh,
try the sink.
I could never hang my ass over my sink.
You're short.
I would break the vanity.
You have to use your hands in that situation.
Exactly.
Yeah. Well, that's what I'm
and
saying.
Then you wash so your hands off.
Of course,
showered.
You got to use your hands. But
no,
then you can wash it. You're supposed to wash your hands anyway.
Mm.
But if it comes to the point where I have to poop and go straight to the shower,
just poop
that's
in the shower.
So gross. I mean,
it is.
Yeah, it's not like you're just cleaning. You know, in general, it's like direct from poop to shower.
Just spread the cheeks in your.
Well,
good.
Here's a pro tip.
You're afraid to get like poop on your hands.
Well, no, I mean, not necessarily.
I mean, it's your own brand.
Right, it is.
You're in the shower.
Yeah.
No, but it's different if you're, you know, relatively clean.
Well, just
it's hard to say on the radio.
Here's what you do.
And then shower.
You stand
in
the shower.
Yeah.
You stand in the shower. Just use each hand to pull your butt cheeks apart. Let it just rain down on there for a while.
Don't look at it. Don't look at it.
Don't look.
Just let it rain down on there for a while.
Breathe through your mouth.
Yeah. And then almost like tearing a Band-Aid off, reach back there really quick and like up, down, switch, 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 switch. And then before you know it, you're good.
Just don't eat any corn for a couple of days.
It'll look like that scene in Psycho when she gets stabbed and they do the close-up on the floor. It's just blood.
Greg,
jeez,
if there's any
issue,
there's always the waffle stomp.